Alright, welcome back to the channel, guys. I'm playing Steam and Steel. I announced that I would be playing this mod. I even had a poll where I asked you guys to vote on which pack I should play as, and you guys able to record.
Rises her lie in the morning.
put it on free trade. Same thing with this one. Actually, we can put it on. Yeah. All right. We're going to be earning a ton of money. Okay, so that sorts out the settlements. They're all gonna... How many do we have? We have 22 regions, 22 settlements. Now let's take a look at the agents. All right, thank God we don't have any agents to micromanage. I'm actually not a big fan of using agents. Now, we also have, as the British always do, we have a huge navy. And it's kind of disorganized. It's kind of all over the place. Oh, this is cool. The Suez Canal exists. And that'll make it way easier to bring our troops from Europe down to India and Australia. That's really cool. That's very realistic. Okay, let's not get distracted. So, fleets. We have one fleet here. Let's get down here. What happened? We have a fleet here. We can merge. Okay, we'll have to wait a turn for that to happen. We have one fleet here, and we have another fleet there. Nice, we merged them. We have a mega fleet. We have a fleet in Hong Kong. I think we have one here somewhere. Okay, in Australia. We have a fleet here. We can merge these. Have a rebel settlement. Okay, we almost have a full stack here. Oh, and we can, because this is our capital, we can recruit some good stuff. So let's do that. Some talk of Alexander and some of Hercules, of Hector and Lysander and so with this. With this big fleet, let's go down here. Whenever we are commanded to storm the palisades, our leaders march with you. Alright, that's enough micromanagement there. Now in Canada, what can I do in Canada? Yeah, let's combine some of these. So we have Montreal. We have this is a weird name, the York Factory. It's apparently a town. We have Vancouver. We have Yellowknife. That's a interesting name. So Australia has Perth. Let's combine some of these. Oh. to merge. Alright, who else? Oh, it worked! That's cool. So yeah, those ships that I sent here, it actually does teleport you to the other side. That is really cool. That is really useful. Wow. So... huh. So let's send these ships over here. Well, we can park them at Hong Kong. Alright, which other navies do we have? Okay, so we have this smaller one. Whenever we are commanded to storm the palisades, our leaders march with fuses and we with hands. Our navy is blocked by the Spanish navy. From the glassy above the enemy's ears, with a tow, row, 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 to the British grenadiers. Alright, let's deal with our main navy right here. We want to move all these forces in London. Oh, and now London has public order issues. No. Alright. Okay, we're gonna have to turn off auto-manage just to be able to use it. Yeah, let's just keep recruiting. We need a lot of guns. They're very OP in this mod, which makes sense. It's all about artillery, cannons.
Thank you.
There we go. Four turns till Mandalay surrenders. Do I have enough troops to take Pretoria?
Some talk of Alexander and some of Hercules.
It's risky.
And Lysander and such great names as these.
But very risky.
Brave heroes, there's none that can come.
Let's wait a little bit longer.
To the British Grenadiers.
Whene'er we are commanded to storm the palisades.
Actually, you know what? Let's risk it. No! Okay, that was a mistake. Alright, I need to quickly have enough money so I can recruit some mercenaries. Yeah, get rid of this, get rid of that. We need mercenaries now. And this place is not... Oh my god, might have made a big mistake. Let's at least increase the public order, but I have no troops defending this place. Oh my god, I thought it was within reach. I would have taken Pretoria, it would have been destroyed, and then I wouldn't have had to worry about this place being empty. We've basically taken all of South Africa, so I think I'm gonna end it here, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Let me know what you think about this mod. So far, I'm really enjoying it, even though it's a little bit unstable. Sometimes it crashes, but luckily it didn't crash this time. If you liked the video, please leave a like, please subscribe. Both of those really help the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.